we had talked about a few cases in the 70s, but it never came to a point where the U.S. had actually denied the visa. You said you were going to see if there were any cases in the 50s.
This is, as far as we know, this is a unique case involving a permanent representative. That's, you know, it's talking to people who know, talking to people who've been around for a long time. I think the word unique is an apt word to use.
All right.